Hello. Today, we're outside. We're gonna be shooting these. These are teeny pumpkins. Charlie's gonna attempt to shoot it with this thing. Don't worry, this is just a BB gun. It's the loading thing. There's BBs up in there. And I go away, Charlie. I will be using this thing. This isn't a real gun either. This is just a pellet gun. So I'm gonna load this thing and I'll see you guys when I'm done that. Okay, so this thing is loaded. Looks like a real gun. It's just a pellet gun. Because that thing pumps air into it. And then there's a scope. That's a real scope, you can see through there. And Charlie will be recording while I shoot this pumpkin. So, pumpkin's over there. Gun's loaded. Okay, let me shoot. I shot it. So this is what the pumpkin looks like after I shot it. That was the entrance wound, and that's the exit wound. It was sitting flat like that, and it must have come through like that and come out there, because there's like a dent in the porch. And there's a lot of them, because I've been shooting things on the porch, as you can see. There it is. That might have looked like bad quality just there, but it's what I got. So yeah, I'll shoot this thing again in 3, 2, 1. Okay, after that shot, I think, because those are the two entry wounds and that's the one exit wound right there. So I think that pellet is still in there. So this is a job for cutting. Well, that's not working. All it did was that. Might as well just throw it on the ground. Only did nothing. Throw on the ground. Oh dear. Oh dear. Mr. Pebbles. Mr. Tickles. You busted open. There's one of the teeny seed. This is Charlie coming in and out. Oh, yep, there it is. There's that pellet. That thing spun around in there. I'm gonna try and rip it. There's pellet that was in there. It's all screwed up. Okay. Time to see how bad these wounds were. That was probably making it worse. There we go. Oh, wow. This is... That was messy. I'm gonna have to get Charlie to stop recording this video.